Ladies and gentlemen, may I direct your attention to something quite extraordinary, quite incredible, quite unlike anything you may have experienced in your life.
And I think it'd be badass if Kevin was, or we could ask people if Kevin could be the chef for our plates.
Yeah, I'm a pretty good cook.
How can it? Show us. Show us your head.
Your head will be put it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, the motherfucker made it, cooked it, put it away, and ate it.
Why isn't she here? All the other kids with the mom.
Dinky, no walking.
I want to go watch UTEP. Look, I wear a UTEP shirt. Only time I've ever worn this is when I go to a UTEP game. Is that bad? I feel like a fake. Like, I only support whenever I'm going to a game. Whatever, where's your UTEP shirt? Kevin, who's gonna work the fucking jams, dude? I wanna party on the way over there, guys. But I'm talking about Christmas music. Hijo de tu puta! Oh my god! Bro! What the fuck, dude?
That's not normal, bro. Look at that shit
just out. No, dude, it smelled like something died and then you ate it and then shit it out.
I ate 2 burritos this morning, baby.
I'm not sitting next to that guy for sure. Hell no. You know what, bro? Wait in the car.
And you finished drinking beer!
Who invited that guy?
Steamer.
Did you smell that out? Thank God. Look at Kevin. Look, dude, Kevin can barely handle it, bro. Look at that. His eyes hurt. Sorry, Chewy. I won't ever have your back. Ever. I won't ever stand behind you. But I'll stand beside you, Wade.
Facts.
What's up? Basketball for UTEP. Not no more.
Capita.
God, that fucker just did like a shack. You saw that? That fool did like a Zion block.
Bro, process
what we do. We gotta watch out for each other. He didn't want to be alone, so.
Again, that's 915-751-1500.
The real question is, who the fuck took that picture?
Up in the sky and try to catch one of those. There's another one, Julian! You missed it!
Oh, I saw that one. You still left there, no?
I did not say that.
Pineapples.
I like regular straight pizza, okay?
And she said she could add grapes.
Straight pizza.
She said I would add grapes if I could.
Oh my god.
Just add sardines on it.
She's like, put some tuna on that.
Look at this. Oh man, that's why you don't act tough, alright? This guy. He works out two times in like 3 years.
Well, 5 times a week.
Shut the fuck. We're going to CeCe's way. We eat on Sunday.
We'll take you to fucking
events. I don't know, man. That was such a boring game. No, I'm just kidding, dude. That was dope. Go Miners. Go Miners, by the way, dude. 6-3.